die for. You nailed that part. Look, maybe our little forest life looks primitive to a guy with a bag. But gee, I think I speak for the whole family when I say we want nothing to do with anything that's over that hedge.